Serratus anterior abducts the scapula and laterally rotates the scapula upward by moving the glenoid cavity superiorly and the inferior angle laterally. The superior fibers elevate the scapula, while the inferior fibers depress it.